Hello everybody, it is the Epic Gamer Guy here, and as you can see by the title of this video and with all of these fine people in this room, we are doing another Minecraft Manhunt, which was much requested by a lot of you guys, so I hope you guys enjoy it. So before I get started, I want to make sure that you guys leave a like on this video, post a comment, give me your feedback, but also be sure to check the description to visit all of these guys on their either Twitter or YouTube, depending on if they have either or. And if they're recording, they will. You'll find those videos on their channels as well. So, all of that being said, I have the Moo96 here.
Hello.
Saptar.
Hello.
Zaptar.
Hello.
And Muddy Ducky, the hyperactive one.
Hello.
So, you all know the drill. I actually am in creative mode right now, because I can be. That's just for the moment, because when I break the blocks blocking the door, I do not want to get any blocks back. So everybody is going to get their torches first, so you need to be in your corner. Are you guys ready? Everybody back in their area, at least.
Let's go.
Okay, guys, so we are back. We just gave everybody their tools. They have one stone sword, one bow and arrow, one piece of pork, 64 arrows and 32 torches. Also, you may have seen I've changed my texture pack by request. I am using Muddy Ducky's texture pack, which is called Ducky Craft, and I will link the download link in the description below. And if you like it, let me know and let Ducky know. And yeah, so what we're going to do is, you guys all know the drill. As I said, I'm still in creative mode just for the moment. So Saptar is the one being hunted.
Can I just add something?
Sure.
My texture pack's only in alpha, so the download link's currently Mediafire, not Minecraft Forum.
Yeah, it's not an official texture pack yet, but don't worry about it.
It's currently in alpha 1.11.
But it's still, it's made for beta, it's just the pack itself is alpha. Anyway, as soon as I make this day...
Oh.
Okay, I'm breaking this, boom, boom. Now you can't go out until I make it day. Does it tell you when I make it day?
Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. There you go.
Ducky,
come back in here. You're not allowed to leave the building.
Oh, you have to wait until night. I've never played this before. I don't know the rules.
Yeah. And I'm going to read the rules as he goes and wanders off. So, let me open up the rules file. Just give me a quick minute. And we will be back once I get the rules file open.
I got a question, Michael.
Or you can ask a question as I get the rules. Yes.
Did you make this game?
This map?
No, the Manhunt.
No. Thank you for reminding me. As it states in the description, the people who came up with the map idea for Manhunt are Wolf21, GrimGary, and Dan21. I don't remember which one specifically, but all credit goes to them, and remember to go check out their Manhunt, because it's really cool.
We have no food left.
That's your fault.
Wow. Hopefully you didn't... whatever. Okay, so let me get the rules for you. I apologize. It's buried deep. Okay. Here are the rules. Number one is, don't leave the glass area. That's impossible, because nobody except for me has the ability to leave the glass area. And I have no reason to leave the glass area, because I'm not the one being hunted. Okay. The glass area is protected with World Guard, so nobody can break it. And it goes around from the bottom of the world, which is bedrock, all the way up to the top, and it's just basically a cube of glass that nobody can break. The next rule is, if you die, you die, unless you get killed by a mob. That applies to hunters only. The difference is, if you die, you die. End of round. That's for the hunted. So if the hunted gets killed by anything, it's the end of the game. But if the hunter gets killed by a mob, it's okay. The hunter can come back in. However, that hunter doesn't have any items on him. Does that make sense? Okay. So the fourth rule is, no use of mods, flying, or spawning items, which basically involves mods, period. And the fifth rule, which I haven't written down yet, I'm typing right now, is you must... you can only go so far deeply into caves. Or, correction... you can't go into deep caves. Oh, I like how I caps lock that unintentionally.
I'll just carry on while recording.
Okay. Jesus. So those are the rules there. Hope you guys enjoyed this. We are going to actually just cut, and we will cut until it's nighttime. So we will see you guys in a few minutes. Hello, everybody. We are back, and as you can see, it's nighttime. So as you may have been able to tell, it's nighttime. And I did actually have to make it nighttime because the server was glitching out and it wasn't letting it go nighttime. We waited a good amount of time, and the sun was barely moving. And it looked like it was a bug, and that's probably what the server keeps complaining to me about. But no matter, it's just probably bucket stuff. But anyway, we need to get a move on.
Ow.
And I'm not in creative anymore.
Beep, 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 beep.
Go, baby, go, baby, go!
I see what you're left.
I'm gonna place these blocks down.
Six hostiles on your right, over.
Okay, so I need to make my brightness up, definitely. Oh, I am on bright, good. As stated, I am using Muddy Ducky's texture pack.
Ouch.
Ba, 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 ba,
ba,
Fireworks
ba,
are still going
off. Since when are there fireworks in Minecraft?
No, outside, you dumbass.
Hey, watch your
language. I can't see this giant glass cube.
What did you just type, Moo?
This is a big area for them to run, you know.
This is...
Yeah, this is tiny, actually. Wall 21 had a bigger area.
What do you mean it's tiny?
It is tiny.
It's tiny compared to other manhunts.
I'm lagging now. I can't see. I jumped off the edge of the world.
Flying squid.
Why?
I think the server is crashing.
No, the server's good. I'm placing blocks. Fine.
Never crashed.
No, it didn't.
Can someone TP? I've got end of stream.
Same here.
Oh, so did I.
I'm
sorry about that, guys. We had a little bit of a technical glitch there.
There's the wall.
Oh my gosh, I need to need to get some wood.
The server crashed, so we had to restart.
Yeah.
Oh god. Stuff is spawning right in front of me. Dumbass running into it.
Oh, my background has changed.
Someone help me, I'm lost.
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
This is a big cube.
Yeah, I'm having some pretty bad lag. But that's because I have a pretty sucky server. So if any of you know a good server host that can host a really good server, let me know.
I have servercraft.net.
I do know one. But my
Skelebob. I can't see it. There's nothing spawning for me.
A good cheap server host, that is.
My dad's free. My dad.
Your dad is free?
Yes. My dad.
Cool. We'll have to talk to him about that.
I'm getting like really bad stuff going on here.
I don't see a single.
Oh, hey, I like how the inventory screen has Ducky Craft.
Getting some sugar cane as a run past. I can find mofo.
I'll make some awesome jeans.
Wearing jeans now?
Yep.
We need to cover areas, people.
Yeah, so don't put lights down, though. Do not put lights down.
It's going to be a very long time before you guys find me.
Yeah, and remember, you have to move every night, so...
Yeah, I know.
But I'm going to stay new this rule. Night.
How long do the manhunts normally take?
I think the max ran about 40 minutes, I think. 45 minutes.
Jesus.
So, yeah, they can take a while.
Oh, XP. Someone's been here.
And I think we should make it a new rule that after a certain amount of time, that person has basically escaped.
Okay.
You would say okay, because you're the one being hunted. I can tell you I don't like the look of the side of the workbench, Ducky.
What do you mean?
I don't know, maybe it's just me, but it looks kind of
funny. Shit.
Ow. Oh, shit, where?
The default one's very similar to that, you know.
Oh, it doesn't look like it to me.
It's got a sword, it's got a hammer, and then it's got drawers on it, honestly.
It's got whores on it? I know that.
Yes, it's got whores written all over it.
That's why you made the texture pack, right?
I can't find this, idiots.
No.
Can they hide in any form?
Why would you want to hide?
I climbed a mountain.
Can't run, but you can hide. And yeah, I almost just got out of the glass cube.
No, you couldn't have.
No, I almost did. I was just about to break two blocks.
Yeah, no.
And they just jumped me back.
If you break two blocks and walk through them, you will TP back, because that's how
Yep.
Why have I got damage on my sword? I haven't used it.
You may be able to break one block and get out, but two blocks, no.
There's all kind of hostile mobs.
So I need to get
Can I ask where is anyone who's hunters?
I'm in a cave getting a whole shit ton of coal.
Why are you doing that?
I'm hiding in an awesome.
I don't know, actually. I can honestly tell you I have no clue why I am doing this.
Whoa! Calgaton!
You got turned on by a cow.
Yum, 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 yum.
Has anybody seen a mob yet?
I've got the strongest connection.
Mob? Dude, I'm in a pit filled with cows.
I meant a hostile mob.
I'm watching. Yeah. Spiders, zombies, skeletons.
Okay, good. Well, I haven't come across.